Good morning and welcome to the largest Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Day of Service in GW's history. All right.
Martin Luther King Day is a day of service because that's how Martin Luther King led his life.
Nothing great was ever achieved
without enthusiasm. Have a great day.
All my life, yeah, I woke up this morning feeling brand new, cause the dreams that I've been dreaming have finally come true. It's a new day. It's a new day.
Students right now, as you can see behind me, are doing a lot of painting. We're redoing the hallways, painting everything white, blue, and orange. There's people upstairs painting brown lockers blue, as in the colors of the school. We have students outside cleaning up trash, and we also have students cleaning the bathrooms, the locker rooms, just making the school just an overall much better place and hopefully a better atmosphere for the students.
It's a new day.
Martin Luther King had a vision, he had a mission, a goal, and we've seen that goal sort of progress, and we want to do our best to try and complete that mission. We want to try and have this day inspire us for the rest of the days of the year.
It's a new day. It's a new day. It's a new day. It's a new day. It's been a long time coming. Up the mountain kept running. Songs of freedom kept humming. Channeling Harriet Tubman.
You've encouraged me with your kindness, with your benevolence, with your good, encouraging words. I cannot say thank you enough, except that to let you know, as a good marathon runner passes the baton, you have given us your baton, and we're going to continue to pass the baton of good service and goodwill onto our students and their families.
Is there any better way to celebrate? You know, sometimes you think about what it means to be in the right place at the right time. And is there any better way to be in the right place at the right time than to be here in Roosevelt Senior High School on the day in which we celebrate the legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King?
I'm not actually here as a council member. I'm actually here as a law professor from George Washington University. And I want to personally thank all of the students who are here from Howard University, from other places. But my special thanks, of course, have to go to my students at George Washington University. So thank you very much.
It's a new day. It's a new day.